last year, and I didn't know if we were going to have a new lead singer. I didn't know when I was coming back to Alaska, and I didn't know if we were going to end up making a CD, and a month later, we basically had confirmed Odessa and made the new CD. I knew when I was coming back, and it was really cool because we ended up, instead of going home between our two little tours, we went to Colorado and just practiced up in this house that was in the mountains. We were up there on one of the last days, and we just heard this wretched noise coming from downstairs. What it was, I thought it might have been some cat leaving its end or something, but it turned out to be Angela down there. She was working on this song.
I was like, you know, I usually play bluegrass, and I was like, I'm really getting into this old timey stuff, and I found this chord thing. I based the whole song around.
So it's called Times Don't Mix.
So I had a man I loved, never more to roam, until he saw a pretty young girl walking all alone, walking all alone. Evermore to roam.